Alright, my gamer gauntlers, welcome back to some more Wild Hearts. So, we're still in the beginning of this stage of Wild Hearts. And we're heading back to camp.
I wonder if there's anything here I can use as a makeshift workbench.
Sort of karakuri power. Sugoi. Right. Now I have an anvil. I can make myself useful. Luckily, the tools I brought with me weren't damaged, so all I need is materials, and then I should be able to make you a bow and arrow or sword or something. Probably not quite what you're used to, but I'm sure I can come up with something that suits. Could I maybe have a look at that karakuri katana of yours? I'd love to dismantle it and find out exactly how it works. Don't worry, I don't mean right now. First, we have to find Ujishige-san and a way back to Minato. Let's talk about it then. I'm a little limited in what I can do here, but I'll try my best to help Ujishige-san. Alright, let's see what I can do for you.
I think I'm gonna get this sword. Let's see. I think I'm gonna go with that one. It reminds me of a Inosuke sword from Demon Slayer. No.
I'm a little limited in what I... Have a think about which of my little ones you're most interested in. I'm a little limited in what I can... I'm a little limited, and with some more materials, I could make you some very strong armor. The sapskirts tend to take any prey they catch back to their nest. That would be the first place to look for Ujishige-san. If you can get the kimono on the run, it should lead you back there. Of course, that means you'll have to get the better of it in battle first. Is that something you're ready to do?
Do you not know who I am?
You're very confident. That's reassuring. Meeting you really was a stroke of luck. Still, it may be worth holding off a little while to hunt for some more kimono materials first. With materials, I can make stronger equipment. If you think my smithing skills could help, don't hesitate to ask. I feel awful making Ujishige-san wait, but I want you to have the best chance of saving him. The Sapskirts like the riverside. I'd start your search there. I'm a little limited. Always happy to serve you. Please, bring Uchiha-san back safe for me.
I'm not going the right way. To be honest, I have no idea what I'm looking for. Yeah, I hesitated at the last minute. And got scared.
Thank you.
the Sapskurs like the riverside. I'd start your search there. Please, bring Uchida-san back safe for me.
Oh, this is just leading me to the thing that's marked. Oh, Lord Jesus. I don't know what this is. Lord Jesus. Thank you. Oh, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, bro! Get up, bro! What the hello kitty, bro? Back up, back up, back up. Come on. Stop being staggered. Back of the cellar is what I'm trying to get at. Are you ready? I got him on the run! Oh Lord! Thank you. not running. I'm just looking for more healing water. Oh, it's ready. I got him on the run, coach. We'll take that. But I got him on the run, coach. I'll take this too. Oh Lord Jesus! Look at them horns. What kind of nonsense? Okay, I'll put him right there. No! Look it, just fall to my death. What was that I saw going over there? You know it? What? Come on! Come on! Come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Jesus.
Coming.
Bro, that wasn't even the thing that I had to fight. I was looking for it. Save. Okay, I'm gonna at least try to find the riverside. What is the riverside at? Hey, all I heard was footsteps. What y'all running from? Tyler, the better you had to be the one. I know where the other one at. Yeah, this is most definitely a game you have to play with friends.
I'm a little limited in what I can do here, but I'll try my best to help Uchiha-san. Which one are we talking about? I'm a little limited in what I can have a think about which of my little ones you're most interested in. I'm a little limited in what I can do.
Yeah, I could do that one on my own. The fact that it took 22 minutes just to kill that freaking boar. Alright, my GamerGauntlet, we're going to go ahead and end it here. As always, like, share, subscribe. Leave a comment down below in the comment section for UP Thursday. Drop a gamer tag. And as always, later, Gauntlers.